in the market for a new ride, some new wheels, we could say, you might want to head down to the convention center today.
That's because it's the last day of the International Auto Show. And Pete Kitzmiller, president of the Maryland Auto Dealers Association, is joining us live with more. Hi, Pete.
Hey, how are you?
Doing great. So if people want to stay warm, they should go there and test out some hot cars, right?
Absolutely. It's a great day to come down to the show, stay out of the weather.
So tell us what you're going to have down there.
We have about 350 new cars. We have probably 10 or 11 cars that you can't see anywhere but here. Won't be out till late spring, but we have lots of things to come down and see.
All right, a lot of people are really looking for the new gadgets, the new technology, all that type. What things are you seeing in some of these cars as far as the new next best thing, I guess?
Well, I think two things. One are the great new safety features we have in these vehicles, the lane assist. If you're dozing off when you're driving down the highway and drift into the other lane, the car will automatically chime and correct to put you back in the correct lane. Huh. Also, the information systems. We have a lot of cars now voice to text. You speak into your Bluetooth phone, it automatically turns it into text. So it's just amazing what are in some of these vehicles.
The cool thing is this is not a non-selling show, so people don't have to feel pressure, right? They can just come down and check it out.
Yeah, it's a great place to come down, especially if you're in the market for a car. You can look at, you know, 20 or 30 cars in an hour. You can sit in the car. It's great for the kids. We love for the kids to come down and climb in and out of the cars. You can see how big the trunk is. It's just a great way to come shop for a car.
All right. Never underestimate trunk space. Pete Kitzmiller, thank you so much for joining us. Have fun down there today.
Trunk space, very important. All right, Pete, thank you.